We work on structure-based ligand discovery, and I think the big idea is starting with the structure of a protein, three-dimensional structure where we know where every atom is, and against that computationally screening for small molecules that will fit into the protein and modulate what it does. Inhibit it, sometimes turn it on, activate it like an agonist does a receptor. And the big idea is to discover really new chemotypes that'll modulate that receptor in ways that it's never been modulated before, conferring new biology. Humbled. Many of us, I knew Warren DeLano. He was inspirational young scientist in our community, very optimistic, very committed to open science. And it was sort of humbling and wonderful to be honored with an award in his memory. Great, actually, I'm surprised to be saying that, because big meetings are notoriously chaotic and sometimes demoralizing, because you'll go to a session and there'll be you and the three other speakers there. But that hasn't been true here. The science has been at a really high level, and super well attended, and really exciting.